I was supposed to sell those crap. Well, that's worth nothing. I'm still gonna keep it, because it's a robe. Fuck. So I'm probably gonna have to... I'll just drop these. And that's still not enough. Well, it is really worth it. I mean... Let's just drop this, this, and this. Still. Okay, well, let's do this. Still over encumbered? No, I shouldn't be. As I am not, yes, good. Now we can go check behind the other pillars. Why is... Oh, I don't care. But I think that there is nothing behind the rest of them. So now we just need to find a button to open up those on these things. No, wait a minute. Didn't those just have those, what were they called? Welcome stones or something like that. So, cause, I think we were just supposed to find this dude who's now not here. Oh! Stop hiding in the fucking corner. Maybe I could see you. I found Mucianus, alias. He's been transferred into some kind of walking dead. There's nothing I can do for him. I should report his fate to Hannibal at the Arcane University. Well, we are gonna let him out of his misery. Come on. We're gonna be over encumbered soon, so... Just go ahead and die. Stop staggering me. I hate it when that happens. Cause there's like... You just died on your own? And what... That's a very nice position. Wow. I wasn't expecting you to die on your own. He has one gold coin, and we're gonna take that. Oh, there's a chest. Nope. Don't need that. Oh. Oh, an average alien. I fucking knew that was gonna happen. Get up. I fucking knew that was gonna happen. That's why I... God damn it. That's why, I got out of the lockpicking screen, because I was gonna... I was gonna throw a quick save there, but, the trap got me. But now let's... quick save there, and... No, did it quick save? Yes. Well, now, at least now it did. And let's get this done. Fuck. One. Two, and next one. Yes, good. Oh, greater soul gem, flawed pearl, no thanks. Platinum coins, and no thanks. Now we need to get the fuck out of here, I think. Let's change back to this and do it. Before we get over-encumbered again.
Who's there?
I am the person who is going to kill you. Oh, you just... ran right into the corner where I can slash the shit out of you. Let's see what you had. That. and nothing else. There's a chest here that's rune branded, I think. Here? Nope. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna throw something away. Something like... Well, there's nothing here to... throw away except this. And now I just need to... let's... throw that, that... oh, okay. And that. Nope, still not. Frost shells, you are gone, and still, come on. Just one. There we go, finally. No, I'm not gonna take that, because I would be over-encumbered. Ah, find jewelry box. Very hard. This lock is beyond my abilities. Well, fuck that. Not gonna get anything from those. And did I check this one already? No, I did not. Gold coins and weak potion of sorcery. Oh, I mean that. Average. No trap. At least I think not. Let's go ahead and... oh, that was my chance. Fuck. Fuck, come on. That was it. I should not have lost that second one. Anyway, I think we are gonna get it this time. No? Now, yes. No thanks. I'll take those and iron helmet. What? You gotta give me something better. This is gonna open. Any zombies? I think not. And as you can see, we are... what the fuck was that? We're at the beginning, so which way do we need to go? We need to go... to the right. But what is that? It was like glowing or something. Oh. Fuck. Sorry about that. Let's just not worry about that glowing thing and let us get the fuck out of here. And take on the next mission. Arcane University. Yes. At some point, probably on the... probably the next time that I record Oblivion, I'm probably gonna do a few of the main quest missions, just to give you an example of what those are like, and how those are played out. But that is... gonna happen next time. Not this time. I'm probably gonna start like a little...
well met. Good day.
Special Let's Play when I hit... well, I'm gonna say if I hit 200 subscribers, because I don't wanna assume that I will. Because I might not. No, we don't need to speak to you anymore. But yeah, and it's gonna be like a real, like a thank you Let's Play. Very much unlike Big Rig's, which was just a little joke. Oh. Glass daggers. I'm not really a fan of daggers. No, we don't need to talk... ah, fuck. We need to talk to the Archmage. Not those little bastards.
What news of your task? Your face looks grim.
Your face looks fucking dark, dude. I'm gonna change the position like this.
What news of your task?
So we can see his
your
monkey face.
Face looks grim.
How's it going, monkey face?
What? By the Nine. And there was nothing you could do for him?
Of course not.
What a horrible fate. I cannot imagine how they could do that to him. So many lives lost. I thank you for trying to save him.
I didn't try to save him, I killed him.
Before we continue, you should speak to Raminus Polus about your advancement within
the guild.
This
is one thing that I don't get when you get to this stage of the Mage's Guild. Like, you have to go down. I mean, it's not a long way.
Good tidings.
But still, you have to go down here, talk to him after you've talked to, well, wherever that place is, to the Archmage. Then you have to come down here, accept your fucking advancement or whatever, and then you have to go back up there and get the task. I mean, why couldn't the...
I hope I can help.
Why couldn't the Archmage just give you the advancement?
Your role within the guild becomes ever more essential. You have now attained...
Yeah, we're a warlock now. Don't get anything from that. No robes, nor hats, nor anything. Can you look at me?
There is an urgent
Thank
matter
you.
Which requires your personal attention. This task falls to you and only you.